Hello everyone, HPI Guys Model Workshop, taking a look at another kit. This is going to be the Academy 1/48th scale Hughes 500D California Highway Patrol Police Op Helicopter. I got this from Amazon for under $20 shipped with some other items. The reason I picked this up was that I've always been a big fan of the show Chips, and I picked this up a couple years ago because I had been looking for a California Highway Patrol motorcycle model. And unless you're willing to pay the insane amount of money that people want for the Revell issue from the early 80s, there really isn't anything out there. Now, since I purchased this kit, the model company Aoshima has come out with an exact replica of the CHP Kawasaki's. Those kits run about $50, so I might have to pick one of those up. But for right now, I'm going to show you this kit and the reason why I picked it up. First, you'll see on the box that this is a nice model of the helicopter in 1/48th scale, and it's going to look just like the ones that were used back in the late 70s, early 80s by California Highway Patrol. And the cool thing about this kit is you can see right on the box there, not only do they include the helicopter, but they include a small CHP motorcycle. So for under $20, you do get a helicopter and a motorcycle model in 1/48th scale, so they complement each other, and you also get some small figures to go with it. And there's a good look at the bike that's included after it's assembled. So let's take a look at everything that's in the kit. Being 1/48th scale, it's not going to be a huge kit. You could take a look here. These are the five rotor blades, the rear tail, and each blade you can see is rendered quite well on there. And then you're going to have your cockpit floor and instrument panel. You're going to have more of the helicopter interior parts and some landing skids, like so. On the next white plastic tree will be the actual body of the helicopter. You can see that there. That's my hand, so you can see about the size of it. We can put it down on the board, and it looks like the helicopter itself will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. About 5 inches long once you include the tail off the back. Let's just round it up to 6 inches long, and about 3 inches tall with the skids and the rotors on there. You can take a look, and it's a really nice looking kit that's very well molded. There's no issues with quality or clarity on the molds. They did a good job of it. They do have some small panel lines on there, just like the real thing. They do include some figures, and those figures are well done. And we'll see if it'll focus in. There you go. And you can see the pilot looks real nice on there. You can see they've got two of them in there. Straps and everything. And the helicopter body with the doors looks real nice with the panel lines. It's a very nice looking kit. Of course, it's not very big because of the scale, but it will go well with any other 1/48th airplanes, of which there are thousands of those kits available. And you can see the two seats for the cockpit. And you can even see they get really small on the figure there for their arms, so that you can adjust it once you're inside the helicopter to the right size. The other white parts tree, there is only three of them, is going to include the really cool motorcycle. You can take a look at that. Look how good that's molded, cut through. I mean, it's about the size of the tip of my finger. The back of the motorcycle is about 1.25 inches long on the board there. And then you can see the front fork and front wheel. So you're going to end up with about 2 inches long when you're fully completed with it. You can see on the board here, that takes up the inch. You're going to put the front of the bike on and the cowling. So it'll be about 2 inches long. And with the rider on top of it or next to it, you know, you're going to look at about 1.5 inches tall. So it's not real huge. It's just made for the small display, but it's one of the only places you can get a Chips bike for cheap. There's the super tiny seat. You can see that. You can see the exhaust detail. They got that on there nicely. You can see the rider. That's the patrol officer. Now he's got that baton right there. So if you wanted to make this look like a Chips character, this would definitely look like John. He always carried the baton. Ponch didn't carry one on the show. You can see the beautifully molded handlebars, done really well, and those are super tiny parts. Look at the tip of my finger there. And those are crystal clear moldings. And you can see half of the engine. It looks real nice, real sharp in this scale. Lots of nice detail. They even have it down to the engine guards and the headers coming down, and the saddlebags on the back so that they have their ticket book on the back of the bike with them. We'll take a look at the clear parts tree that is included. The cool thing about the clear parts tree, of course, is it's got your helicopter, the canopy, it's got the windows and doors, but the coolest thing on this clear parts tree is right here. That's the front of the bike so that you get a clear windshield, and you can paint the inside of the light so you get your red siren lights, and you get your clear headlight, and you got your windshield, and then you would paint the inside or outside of this white to match the bike however you wanted to do it. So I think that's pretty awesome. And then you've got some very small glass detail pieces there. I said the main cockpit windshield, which looks really nice. You'll have to paint the crossbars on there and the bottom section, but that won't be so bad at all. So all in all, the plastic is really nice in there. They do give you a full complement of decals, and I'll take those out of the bag here to show you, and we'll let that register on there. You see you got full CHP, you've got your instrument gauges for the helicopter, you've got the small patches and emblems for the officers and their motorcycle, you've got the small gauges for the bike, so you can see everything is well taken care of on the details. They've got some outlines for you, they've got some striping for you so that you can get the paint job correctly, and they've got the cool CHP Highway Patrol stuff on there. All in all, a pretty nice kit for the price. I think it's great. I think it's well done. Academy or Model Rectifier Corporation, depending on what you want to call them, depending on which kit they're importing, includes just basic directions with it, but there's nothing wrong with them. They're just black and white directions, fold out standard, like you'd expect with anything else. They have you build the bike first, then work on the rotor, stuff like that. It is in English and Japanese, so you won't have to worry about that, not being able to read anything or understand. Everything's very straightforward, and since the parts are molded well, it shouldn't be very hard to put it together at all. It's just going to take some detail painting on the smallest stuff. But when you're done, you're going to have a very respectable looking kit. They tell you exactly how to paint it and how to paint the bike to make it look like a CHP machine, how to paint the riders and the pilots, and then they've got some reference photographs so you can get that helicopter painted up correctly. I think it's a great kit. It looks like it's going to be a lot of fun. This would probably be sufficient for a weekend build, and it's definitely worth the price if you're a fan of Chips or the California Highway Patrol. Thanks for watching.